sure you don't want me to wait. No thanks, I'll walk back. Georgie. How could I have forgotten? I'm so sorry.
Hey guys, welcome back to another horror movie and mukbang. Today we are watching It and we're eating some top ramen. This is the chicken flavor, and I also added some packets of sazon goya. So the TV is a little too loud. Oh, and these are 3 packets. Ooh, look at all that steam. This tastes so good when you add seasoning to it.
I remember I was coming down Chestnut Street and I saw a stand running through the park like something was after it.
Go, go! Go!
Ayo, Silver! Away!
I can't honestly say I saw anything that day. Stan's on the side. I was pedaling too fast to turn around. I didn't want to see whatever it was. It took him hours to calm down enough to tell me what happened. He said he was down in Lampkin Park by bird feeder.
It's really good.
Watch your birds. Like a good Boy Scout. Remember, he used to call it collecting birds.
Some water.
He said he didn't mean to go into that house.
You guys have to try top ramen with sazon goya. Oh my god, it's so good.
Whispering to him. And naturally, being Stan, he figured there was a rational explanation.
Here.
Did you see?
Excuse me, sir. Do you have Prince Albert in a can? You do? Why you better let the poor guy out?
Wise, you'll run, dear, run, because the stain will be worse than your death. The float gods.
The float.
I worry about you, Bevy. I worry a lot.
Won't do you any good to run, Bevy.
To do was to hold his bird book out in front of him like a shield and say as loud as he could the names of all the birds he could remember. Long
white fish, speckled grass, Baltimore, gray egret, canary, woodpecker, brown thrush.
Brown thrush.
Face to face. Not the clown, but he saw what was behind the clown. He ran up to me in school.
I can't wait till the new It movie comes out. It's gonna be so good.
I looked right into it. Some kind of light. I looked right into its daylight. Then he said, and I hadn't thought of it until just now, I swear. He said, I looked into its daylights. And I wanted to be there. Deadlights.
I need a drink.
Yeah, me too.
I sure don't got something here. Anybody else?
You know what's funny though? A lot of kids, a lot of people are afraid of clowns, but for some reason, clowns have never scared me. I don't know why.
What is it?
but I know a lot of people who have phobia of clowns. Stephen King is awesome. I love all of his movies. I want to get the steelbook so bad. I've seen it on YouTube and it looks badass. But I think it's hard to find in the United States. I think you have to order it online. But I would love to own the steelbook of it. Like, hands down. Oh man, I'm getting full. Thank God I'm almost done. All right, guys, I hope you got to eat some yummy food along with me, and let's watch some more of the movie.
you. I'll be going now.
Don't you want your balloon first, Miss Deborah?
Like all the others.